Hello everyone, today we are going to learn a practical of pharmaceutical analysis 1, that is to perform the assay of ferrous sulfate by serrimetry. Principle: it is an oxidation reduction titration in which ceric ammonium nitrate used as an oxidizing agent. The ferrous get oxidized to ferric form and the ceric get reduced to serous form. Procedure: requirements. First, apparatus: burette, funnel, measuring cylinder, glass rod, beaker, conical flask and volumetric flask. And chemicals are ferrous sulfate, sulfuric acid, ceric ammonium nitrate, ferroing sulfate solution, sodium hydroxide and distilled water. Then step 1, preparation of ceric ammonium nitrate 0.1 molar. Step 2, standardization of ceric ammonium nitrate 0.1 molar. Step 3 is assay of ferrous sulfate and step 4, that is calculations. First, preparation of 8% weight by volume sodium hydroxide solution. Weigh accurately 4 g of sodium hydroxide and transfer it into the 50 ml of volumetric flask. Dissolve sodium hydroxide by using distilled water and make up the volume up to 50 ml with distilled water. Then preparation of ceric ammonium nitrate 0.1 molar. Weigh accurately 5.41 g of ceric ammonium nitrate and transfer it into the 100 ml of volumetric flask. Add water to dissolve ceric ammonium nitrate. After complete dissolution of ceric ammonium nitrate, add distilled water and make up the volume up to 100 ml with distilled water. Then shake the volumetric flask. This is the preparation of 0.1 molar ceric ammonium nitrate solution. The next is standardization of ceric ammonium nitrate, that is 0.1 molar. Weigh accurately 0.2 g of arsenic trioxide and transfer it into the conical flask. Then add 25 ml of 8% weight by volume sodium hydroxide solution. Add into the conical flask and dissolve arsenic trioxide by using sodium hydroxide solution. After complete dissolution of arsenic trioxide, add 100 ml of distilled water into that solution. Then add 30 ml of dilute sulfuric acid into the conical flask. And then add 2 to 4 drops of ferroing sulfate solution as an indicator. and the solution becomes in color red color. Then fill the burette with ferric ammonium nitrate for the standardization of ferric ammonium nitrate, that is 0.1 molar. Then titrate the solution with ferric ammonium nitrate solution until the red color is changed to very pale blue color, and this is the formation of pale blue color. Then record the reading of burette. By using this formula, we can calculate the molarity of ferric ammonium nitrate. Then, to perform the assay of ferrous sulfate by serimetry. Weigh accurately 2.5 gram of sodium bicarbonate and transfer it into the conical flask. Then add 150 ml of distilled water into the sodium bicarbonate. Then swirl the flask to dissolve sodium bicarbonate. Then add 10 ml of concentrated sulfuric acid. When effervescence ceases, add 0.5 gram of substance, that is ferrous sulfate. After complete removal of effervescent, add 0.5 gram of substance, that is ferrous sulfate. Shake gently. The ferrous sulfate is completely dissolved in the solution. After complete dissolution of ferrous sulfate, add 2 to 4 drops of ferroin solution as an indicator into the solution and titrate this solution against 0.1 molar ferric ammonium nitrate solution. We have to titrate this solution until the red color disappears. the complete disappearance of red color. Then record the reading of burette to calculate the percent purity of ferrous sulfate. Then calculation. First one, equivalent factor, that is 1 ml of ceric ammonium nitrate is equivalent to 0.0278 gram of ferrous sulfate. Then percentage purity is equal to V into E into M1 divided by W into M2 multiplied by 100. By this formula, we can determine the percentage purity of ferrous sulfate. Thank you.